Quotation marks can be really helpful for helping you find a specific phrase in your searching. Okay? So, for example, in this search, I've got Amazon River Region in quotation marks, and I'm doing a subject search. For more information about subject searches, watch that video because it's very helpful. But a keyword term that I'd like to find is rainforest, spelled as two words, because I notice that sometimes it's spelled that way. And I'm going to try some different ones of here. I'm not quite sure, honestly, the difference right now between basic search, keyword search, and entire document. Entire document seems the most inclusive to me, so I'm going to search that. And you see, I've found a good number of sources that are going to help me out there. Okay? Some other ways you could use it would be use the quotations would be within this. You can search within results, and let's say you want cattle ranchers, and you can search within there, and you see that narrows it even further. Okay, so quotation marks to search for an exact phrase in that order.